Hello everyone, my name is Fadi Jubawi and I'm a senior scientist in immunology. On behalf of my co-authors, I'm pleased to present a summary of our recently published manuscript entitled Anti-IL-5 Vaccination Dampens Allergen-Specific IgE Levels and Modulates IL-4 and IL-5 Th2 Cytokines in Skin Allergy of Mice and Horses. OVA-challenged mice served as positive control showed a significant increase in anti-OVA IgE and anti-OVA IgG when compared to negative control group, indicating a successful OVA sensitization of OVA-induced dermatitis mice. Similarly, an increase in allergen-specific IgE and pan-IgG levels were observed in untreated IBH-affected horses and compared to healthy control horses. Anti-IL-5 vaccination led to significantly decreased anti-OVA IgE and IgG titer levels along with alleviations of clinical signs in mice, where in IL-5 vaccinated IBH horses, there were a significant decrease in anti-colicoid IgE levels compared to the pre-vaccine baseline. No significant change was observed in anti-colicoid IgG levels. Furthermore, protein production of T-cell cytokines IL-4 and interferon gamma in mice, as well as mRNA expression of IL-4, IL-5, IL-13, and interferon gamma in lesional skin of the horses, were significantly decreased upon vaccination when compared to the placebo group. Moreover, we demonstrated that CD4+ cells in IBH-affected horses are highly enriched with the GATA3 transcription factor, as reflected by a higher GATA3 TBX21 ratio in sorted CD4+ cells, due to the decrease of TBX21 in IBH compared to healthy horses. Additionally, increased IL-4 mRNA expression in IBH horses was shown to be CD4-negative, MSC2-negative cell-dependent, that in our study could be eosinophils, basophils, ISC2, or mast cells. In conclusion, using mice and ovalbumin mimicking allergic dermatitis and using IBH, a natural equine skin allergic disease, we demonstrated that IL-5 vaccination significantly decreased allergen-specific IgE levels together with Th1, Th2 cytokines such as IL-4 and interferon gamma. In allergic animals, we could demonstrate that innate immune cells are the main source of IL-4 and Th2 cells are the main source of IL-5. Thus, targeting IL-5 with vaccination proves to be both effective and safe over the long term and shows a big potential to be used for a prophylactic effect on exported horses to colicoid-infested areas. Thank you for your attention. I kindly invite you to download our paper and read it for more details.